The heartbreak of bead hoarding. There are approximately dozens of bead hoarders in America. Possibly hundreds. Possibly thousands. It is an unclassified psychological disorder. No one knows when it started. No one knows why. No one knows. Yes, there are beads in this case. Expensive delicas. Family members are shocked and dismayed. No one knows what to do. They're thinking of calling in a professional to deal with the problem. Bead hoarding.